Hey guys, it's Karina.
Try it from Sis vs. Bro, and today we're doing the giant
board game challenge part 2.
But this time, the winner does not get $1,000. Oh no, no, no! The winner gets $5,000. So that means this time I can get my revenge.
But we're all starting to break it too. I'm gonna win again. So to get the money, we have to go through the board game, which starts here in Ronald's room, goes through the living room, and ends outside. We're gonna be all going all over the place today. If you land on the gray square, you are safe.
If you land on a blue square, you have to do a challenge.
If you land on the red square, you have to spin the mystery wheel.
And finally, if you land on a black square, just say, oh no, because you have to do a punishment.
So guys, there's nothing left to do except rock, paper, scissors.
Who goes first?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Oh yes, I won. I finally have my chance of winning. This is my roll number uno. Let's do this. 3. That's okay. Not really. I am fine with it. 1, 2, 3. Ooh la la. I have to spin the mystery wheel. So guys, I'm on a winning streak so far. So let's spin. Something good, something good, something good, something good, something good. Go forward to faces. Oh.
Yeah!
1, 2, I have to spin the mystery wheel again! Guys, I told you I was on a winning streak. I'm gonna get these $5,000 for sure.
But why? Why would you do that?
Ron, you have to miss your next turn. Just like last time.
Da-na-na-na.
Guys, Ron is really far ahead, so I gotta get a 6 in order to beat him. All right. Got a 1.
Yes!
1.
Bruh.
At least I'm safe. So guys, Ron is missing his turn, so that means I get to go again. All right, let's get a 6. 3. 1, 2, 3. I'm safe and I'm right behind Ronald.
Oh! So guys, I'm about to leave my room and head on to the next section, the living room. Okay, let's spin. Or roll. 6! Oh yes! Oh yes! Let's move 6!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! The mystery wheel again!
Guys, I told you I was on a winning streak today. 2 dice next turn! Oh yeah, oh yeah!
Mm-mm. That's not fair. So guys, $5,000 is way better than $1,000. I need to win this! I won again!
Yes!
1. Oh, I got the mystery wheel. Finally something good. 3, 2, 1. Opponent moves back 2 spaces!
What? No!
You get to have a punishment!
No!
Ronald, I have your punishment right here and
I'm
it's
scared.
Really good. All right, are you ready?
Not really.
All right, so you have to give $100 to the opponent, AKA me.
What? Guys, I don't think I have $100.
Well, yes you do. You know where it is.
Maybe I don't. You don't know.
Thank you.
I just lost $100, but that's okay because I'm gonna get $5,000 because I have 2 dice right now. So let's roll these bad boys up and get a 12.
Numero uno.
6.
4.
Not too bad. Not too bad. I'll take it. Now, dice numero dos.
6! Yes! I got 10!
Oh yeah!
Guys, this is so unfair. I think Ronald's cheating.
I'm hacking the game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, no, 10!
I'm gonna pick something really good. Your punishment is to put your leg in the toilet.
She's kidding, right?
No, I'm not.
No! Guys, I'm not ready, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I have to win this challenge. Gross, but at least I got one step closer to getting my $5,000.
Guys, Mom is so ahead of me. I gotta catch up. So let's get a 6. Oh, I almost got a 6. I got a 4 though, which is all right.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh no, I have a punishment.
Yeah.
Oh no, what am I gonna do?
Karina, your punishment is to eat a garlic clove.
What? Are those even edible?
Yes.
Oh no.
That's gonna taste horrible.
Karina, dinner is served.
That's all I have to eat for dinner?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, oh no. Oh no. I don't like it. Oh my god. I swallowed it.
So guys, now it's my turn to get closer to the $5,000.
Five!
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five! Oh yes, the mystery wheel. It's on my side today. Go forward 2 spaces. Oh yes. 1 and a 2. Oh yes, I have to do a challenge.
Ra, I picked something good for you. Not as good as the last one, but it's still pretty good. All right, are you ready? So your challenge is to hula hoop for 15 seconds.
Oh no, I don't even know how to hula hoop.
So guys, if Ron does not complete this challenge, he has to move back 1 space, which is awesome for me. Okay guys, I have my timer ready. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, I didn't touch him.
Well, you didn't even do like 5 seconds. You only did 2 seconds.
Guys. I just went 1 space farther from my $1,000.
Guys, cross your fingers for me. I really, really need to win this. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Five! Yes, I got a 5! Finally, something good!
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I just spin the mystery wheel! Swap places! In the lead now.
What happened?
No!
Guys, I'll get my revenge. You will see. 6, please, 6, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yes, the mystery wheel's on my side. I'm gonna get to all places. Karina's gonna be salty.
I'm sweet.
This is exactly what I need. Now please the Lord, give me swap places. Swap places, swap places, swap. Move to the nearest challenge. Oh, that is actually really far ahead.
No. We have to go back.
1, 2.
Yeah.
So what's my challenge now?
Well, your challenge is to eat a banana in 15 seconds.
Oh no, I don't even know if I can do it in 2 minutes.
Your timer starts now. It's pretty slow. It's already been 7 seconds. Ronald! And your time is up. You only took 1 bite.
Okay guys, so that means I have to move back. At least I'm safe.
Guys, I'm so ahead of Ron, I can smell the money, even though it's still pretty far away, but still. Now it's my turn to roll the die. All right. three. Ow. One, two, three. Oh, I'm safe. Perfecto.
Guys, I'll get six. No! You were so close to six!
One, two, three, and four. At least I'm safe.
Guys, it's my turn once again, and I'm gonna get a six.
Yes!
No!
So yes!
Got two.
One, two. Oof, I'm safe.
It's time to flip the tables and get a six. Six!
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, I have to do a challenge.
Ooh, I got a good one in mind for you. Ronald, your challenge is to finish a Rubik's Cube in 10 seconds.
Okay, I think I can do that.
You have 2 seconds to inspect your cube.
Okay, I'm finished.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my goodness, I messed up.
Ronald, you messed up and that cost you because it's been 10 seconds.
No.
That means he's got to move back one space.
Are you kidding me?
Come on, please, please, please. Not that bad, not the best, but it's still pretty good.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm safe.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna get a 6 and you all are gonna be jealous. Yes! Told you, told you, told you.
This is so unfair.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no! I have to do a punishment.
I'm gonna make something really good for you. Ronald, your punishment is to crack an egg on your head.
No!
You can always not do the punishment, but you have to move back one space.
Okay, I'll do that.
One.
No! Yes! Two, I almost got a six.
One, two. Ooh, at least I'm safe.
It's my rule now, let's get a six. Please, six, please, yes! Oh, yes!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I meet up with Karina! 4 of 6. Hello.
So guys, I have caught up to Karina finally, but I have to share a spot with her.
This is unfair. Okay guys, it's my turn now. I gotta get a 6, so I move away from Ronald because I don't want to be standing like this for much longer. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I almost got a 6,
four.
But I got a 4. That's pretty good.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh no, I have to do a punishment.
Yes. Krent, your punishment is to give $100 to the opponent. And you know who that is. Yes.
To give you your money?
Yes.
Oh.
I will get my money back.
Oh yes. Here you go.
Yes. Alrighty, amigos, let's roll. Seis, seis!
You got one!
No!
At least I'm safe.
Yes!
Oh, I got one.
Oh, yeah! Oh!
At least I'm safe.
Alrighty, amigos, let's roll. Six, please! Six!
Oh.
Yes!
1, 2, 3, 4. Bye-bye, Karina. 5, 6. Oh yeah, I am safe.
All right.
1, please!
Yes, a 5!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no, I have to do a challenge!
Karina, your challenge is to hula hoop for 15 seconds.
That should be easy. Ish, right? Guys, Ronald didn't say what part of my body I should hula hoop with, so I'm gonna do it with my arm.
3, 2, 1, go. What? Karina, your time is up. about smartness. Six, six, three,
You got a three.
Dos tres. Ooh, a challenge.
Oh no, we're sharing a spot again.
Ron, your challenge is to drink a glass of water in 10 seconds.
Oh no.
Time starts now.
So guys, that means I have to move back a space. One. Oh no guys, I have to do a punishment!
I gotta get a punishment up my sleeves. Your punishment is to eat a garlic clove.
What? I don't wanna do that. I'd rather move back one space. Guys, I'm moving back again. I was at the challenge, I moved back twice, and now I'm at the safe.
Guys, I'm about to enter a new danger zone because there's no safe places.
Three, two, one. Not that bad. Okay, one, two, three. Oh no, another challenge.
Karina, your challenge is to drink a glass of water in 10 seconds.
I think I can do that.
Your time starts now. What? What?
Guys, I did it.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I got the mystery wheel and I'm right next to Karina.
I'm gonna beat you.
Go forward two spaces, yay!
No!
One, two, the punishment, dun dun dun!
Ron, this is the only punishment we haven't done and it's like a punishment for me as well.
Oh, I wonder what it is.
All right, Ronald, you have to lick your opponent's nose with your tongue.
What? Okay. It's a punishment for you.
You're gonna lick my entire face.
Yes.
What kind of punishment is that?
Guys, Ronald is right in front of me. The money is so close, so I better catch up before Ronald flashes it before me.
Two, one. Please don't be six. Please don't be six.
No!
Guys, she cannot win one more time.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yes, I got the mystery wheel! And the money is right there, two spaces away.
Guys, let's hope for something good.
So please.
Na 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 na.
Yes! Yes!
No!
Yes!
No! 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 No!
You're doing that, Reed.
Missy, I know everything. This is my spot. Oh yes! You have to go back all the way to that punishment over there. Guys, all I need is a three, and my life ends with Gucci. Go three, 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 three. It's time for the moment of truth.
One, two,
bye bye, two punishments, and I'm gonna cut my money. Yes, I won. Oh yes.
Oh yeah, how do you feel?
This is so unfair, I call a redo.
Guys, this is actually $5,000. It's much more than part one, which is only 1,000.
This is so unfair.
So guys, comment down below if you think that we should do this again. I think we should, because this is unfair. Ron clearly cheated.
But next time with $10,000.
Oh!
We hope this video, if you did, smash that like button.
We'll
see you all next time. Goodbye.